The AddForce function is a function that's used to start a physics object moving or to change the speed or direction of its movement. The function has one required parameter and one optional parameter. The first parameter is a vector that represents the direction and magnitude of the force to be applied. In this example, we're using -transform.forward. Remember that transform.forward is a shortcut to the z-axis in local space of the object. We're using minus here to grab the inverse of that direction. We're then multiplying this by 500. This example uses a mouse down function for the object, and when we click on the object, in addition to the added force, we're enabling gravity on the object. Let's see what this does. This script is applied to the door in the center of our blast door prop. And when I click, a force is applied in the inverse direction. Because I'm using the mouse down function, this force is only applied once. But add force can also be used in fixed update to apply a constant force. The second parameter is the mode of force being used. If this is left out, it will default to the type force. This is used for continuous changes that are affected by mass. Acceleration is for continuous changes that aren't affected by mass. Impulse is for an instant change that is affected by mass. And velocity change is for an instant change that is not affected by mass. You should also keep in mind that forces are dampened by the rigid body's drag property. For example, if drag is increased, then the force applied will be less effective. And naturally on the opposing side, if the amount of force is increased, then the force will be more effective.